Hey guys, it's Morg, back with another time lapse. You guys saw this tree in the last episode of Destiny is All. This is where our champions met the goddess Sita. Now, while it may seem like Sita takes residence here, it is only one of many large trees that Sita has grown. I hope to show you guys her main residence, the city of Mithila, where she was born, soon. I chose this location because the naturally generated village nearby had a decorated tree instead of a well in the middle of it, and I thought, obviously perfect, this is the place for this build. The hardest part about this was lighting up this giant tree because I didn't want mobs to spawn when people were visiting. I tried many things, but I ended up going with end rods and sea lanterns hidden by carpets and spruce trapdoors. I had originally planned on having little houses popping out of the tree, but I decided to scrap that idea and just build a town that blended in with a naturally generated one. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the build, enjoy the music, and I'll see you on Friday for more story.
Thank you. Thank you.